A lawyer for President Trump reportedly arranged a $130,000 payment to a former porn star just weeks before the 2016 presidential election to stay quiet about an alleged sexual encounter with Trump. People familiar with the matter told Wall Street Journal that Trump's longtime lawyer Michael Cohen arranged a payment to Stephanie Clifford in October 2016 during negotiations of a non-disclosure agreement. Clifford, 38, has told people privately that she had a sexual encounter with Trump after they met in July 2006 in Lake Tahoe. Trump married his wife, Melania, in 2005. Trump denied all allegations of inappropriate sexual behavior with women as he faced allegations during the presidential campaign. The alleged encounter with Clifford is not described as non-consensual. President Trump once again vehemently denies any such occurrence as has Ms. Daniels, Cohen said in a statement to the Wall Street Journal. Cohen also sent a statement to the news outlet signed by Stormy Daniels, Clifford's stage name, that denied a sexual and or romantic affair with Trump. Rumors that I have received hush money from Donald Trump are completely false, the statement said. Clifford herself, however, did not respond to requests from the Wall Street Journal seeking comment. These are old, recycled reports, which were published and strongly denied prior to the election, a White House official told the news organization. A lawyer for President Trump reportedly arranged a $130,000 payment to a former porn star just weeks before the 2016 presidential election to stay quiet about an alleged sexual encounter with Trump. People familiar with the matter told Wall Street Journal that Trump's longtime lawyer Michael Cohen arranged a payment to Stephanie Clifford in October 2016 during negotiations of a non-disclosure agreement. Clifford, 38, has told people privately that she had a sexual